This is the Ettal Monastery in Ettal. This is the painting of Saint Sebastian that they put in here because the plague hit the region really hard. These confessionals were hand-carved by people from Oberammergau down the road. This is a bust of Rupert Mayer.